What is good? Welcome back to the show. It's Speakers Lab. The gang is back. You guys know what it is. Look, if you guys are anything like me, you logged into class today and you saw there was something new in the news section down there, right? Guys, it's one of those challenges again. We got to do this thing. And look, I got some good news and I got some bad news. We can do this one. And I know how to do it because it was already in the world championship. We'll get to that in a second. But guys, today we're not even going to do an intro. We're just going to just jump right into this thing. Are you guys ready? All right, guys. So in the championship raid, we saw an almost perfect attack. I mean, a perfect attack, you could say. And so we're just going to try to replicate that in every way. But there's some points where it's just like, how are you sure this is going to work? You know what I mean? We'll see it as we go. But for us, guys, all we got to do, if something goes wrong, press end battle, restart. It's no big deal. Here we go. Two balloons right there. Queen over here. You know, we got to get the healers down. I guess I'm going to wait a second, but it doesn't matter. All right, healers down. We're going to get the wall breaker in there. Okay, now if our queen goes outside, again, just quit. It's not a big deal. Get your rage ball ready. She's going to go outside. I can tell. Oh, nope, she's okay. All right, so get a balloon up there with your rage ball. It's going to send it in front of everybody. Dude, don't kill my unicorn. Okay. That balloon actually helped us a lot. Let's get this baby dragon over here with the two super balloons, rocket balloons. Perfect. All right, so we want to get this wall break over here right on the T there. Of course it didn't work. Dude, it's okay. Let's try to get, better than nothing. Okay, see, that's a time where it's happened to me a couple times. You just got to work on your feet. If you drop that first wall breaker and it doesn't hit exactly where you want, just use the other one. It's not ideal, but it is what it is. So we got to get another rage ball down here, but let's get the king right there to take out that cannon. Okay, are we okay? We okay? I think we're okay. All right, cool. Now, up top here, guys, we got to get an invisibility spell so the king goes into the base. I'm not sure if you guys saw that, but it's pretty important. We definitely want to make sure he gets inside. Now, over here, I really don't want to use the queen ability. It looks like it's going to happen, though. Dang, dude, I really wish that hadn't happened. All right, I forgot one step, guys. We're really behind schedule. We got to drop the siege right there to get into the town hall. Here we go. All right, so I didn't drop one of my healers. That's actually good. Awesome. Okay, so we got another balloon. Yep. Checking for traps right there. Get a couple more of these troops down. And then we got to get the rest down. Here we go. Okay, so we need the air warden. We need the rage. And this part's really important, guys. We have these headhunters here. Let's get them down. But we got to immediately hit the warden ability so they don't die real fast. I mean, they're going to die without that, right? So far, so good. We have a ton of free spells here. Let's try to make the best of them. Do we have any other troops? Not really. Okay. I'm going to hit the champion ability. Okay, cool. Let's get a freeze right there. Dude, this is going to be so close. If we get this, it's going to be a miracle. We got the queen ability. I can't really tell where she is, so I kind of want to be careful. Where's my queen? Oh no, my queen's stuck behind the wall. No. Dude, we're not going to get it because she's stuck behind the wall. We're going to be so close, dude. We're going to be so close. Ah! So frustrating. But guys, we saw exactly what we need to do here. Let's try to do it a little faster. All right, guys. So because time is such a nightmare on this one, let's get it. Let's just go as fast as we possibly can. We'll drop the queen first. Then we'll get the balloons. Then we'll get the healers. Then the wall breaker. Dude, I kind of want to snipe this building up here, this gold mine right there. I don't know if it's going to help, but let's give it a go. Did it work? Oh, I think it worked, dude. Okay, here we go. One more balloon. Let's get that baby dragon down. Get those super balloons in there ASAP. Okay, so far so good. Now, what if we drop the wall breaker earlier? Dude, that's so frustrating. That's so frustrating. We just barely missed it. It's cool, though. So, otherwise, other than that, we just got to keep it moving. All right, get the king down. Go, king. Oh, no. This is not where we're supposed to be battling her. It's cool. Figure it out. So, after this, we've really got to hope the queen goes around. Man, I hope so. This is going to be a nightmare if not. All right, get a couple of distraction troops, couple of minions there. Hopefully that'll help. Uh-oh, King, get in. Get in, bud. Okay, he's in. Remember that invisibility spell. That's pretty vital. Okay, so the queen is not going to go around. I don't think this is going to work. But let's get the siege in there. And let's immediately go up here. What's up? Okay, headhunters and basically the invisibility ability from the warden. That's gonna get us through there. We already got the town hall. Oh my goodness, this is such a mess. So we're gonna freeze down there. Do I need another freeze up there? Not yet. We'll keep that frozen. Any more abilities? Anything in here? Not really. Okay, so keep it up, guys. Keep it up. Come on. So close, dude. So close. Is this going to be the one that actually works? Oh, no. I didn't need that freeze. Oh, no. Okay, so I think we've got to freeze the single inferno. Dude, I think we might have done it on the ugliest raid that we've done. Like, I'm gonna tell you guys, I had so many raids where things went much better than this, but this is the one that ended up working. And I wonder, like, how many times in pro raids, in, you know, especially in the championships, it goes like this. You know, something goes wrong, and then you end up getting better than you expected, even though something went wrong. I mean, anyway, guys, we did it. Oh my goodness, this was so crazy, and I didn't think this was going to be so difficult. I actually thought that having the raid, right? I've just had it up on my phone here. Having the raid where this was already done, I thought that was going to make it so much easier. It did not. Anyway, we love you guys. Thank you for coming out. If you enjoyed this one, let us know in the comments below. If you're a new viewer, welcome to the gang. We don't say that enough, but seriously, I appreciate you guys checking out the videos. If you enjoyed it, let us know in the comments below. Be sure to leave two for Lulu. That is a long story. I'll explain that in the next video. But so for today, that's me and Melly, my bunny, Melvin. That's me and Melly signing off. We love you guys. And we'll see you right here tomorrow on the one and only Beakers Lab. Peace.